What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the Valorant has encountered a connection error on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. This error is either caused by a server connection problem or because of the Riot Vanguard anti-cheat while it's running on your PC. First of all, make sure to close Valorant and the Riot client. Next, you should take a quick look at the Valorant server status. Navigate to status.riotgames.com in your favorite browser. Select Valorant in this list of games and proceed to choose a server location and language. This will allow you to see if there are any current server problems in your region. This could be a scheduled server maintenance or outages. In case the server seems to be operational, then open up your system tray. Right-click the Riot Vanguard process and select Exit Vanguard. When this is done, open up your Windows settings. From here, go to Apps, Installed Apps. Make sure to filter your search by all drives and proceed to look up Vanguard. Click on the burger menu for the Riot Vanguard program and select Uninstall. This might take a couple of seconds before you can reopen the Riot client. Your client will then proceed to re-download and reinstall Vanguard to your system. This has helped fix the Valorant has encountered a connection error for most users. In case the problem persists, then the issue is most likely related to your own network connection. Ensure yourself that you're using a reliable network connection. Make use of a speed testing site or application such as Speedtest. Here, you can preview your average up and download speed for your connection. If your ping exceeds 100 milliseconds, or if you notice an inconsistent download speed, then you will have to make a few changes to your connection, such as restarting your router and using an Ethernet cable if you can. Lastly, head back to your Windows settings. Here, in the Windows Update tab, proceed to download the latest update before restarting your PC. This will not only install the latest OS update and drivers, but also correctly install Vanguard to your system. After a system restart, you can proceed to launch Valorant, and the connection error should be fixed. For more information and troubleshooting tips, make sure to follow my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.